Respectively, river product of highest defined score, 93%, the highest defined team, while Richard Kogan and Aditya Kumari Singh scored 95.75% percentage from the arc for the IST category. Prashant Hissing Tamil scored 95%, the highest mark in the tally in the district. The topper for the ICC is Lakshana Thapa, 96.6% overall. The result makes it in both ICC and IST with more than 100% score in first division and IC in IST. Ladies and gentlemen, St. Joseph's Convent. For the final half in the lineup, Neil Kutko, Jitana Bali, Pasarale, Asan Nandrosan, and the the notified team stood first in the under 17 team championship athletic meet hosted by HMI alumni at Mira Grau. In events like Spelby and Debate conducted by the Hegel School and the Grand Home, the notified team stood second. ROA Life of Class 8 is declared the Spelby champion of the Spelby championship. Yes, sir. Kataram Sotanta Dior Sopare Kokoindo Josephai Tolilai Iskun Sipoindo Agua Sata Nawan Koden Rasin Pale Garba Sat Atma Rasya Kuranda Nero Agua Tolilai Kanbane Deswa Ki Iskun Sipo Agua Sata Sayukta Kadale Sijare Kuranda Nero Josephai Tolilai Monteta Ho Asa Kuranda Nero Kuranda Nero Kuranda
The second division is the saving house contingent led by House Captain Tenzin Nintabutia, followed by Anushka Chetri and Abraham Rai, sailing house with the motto Prayer and Joy, marched promptly towards the podium.
Kulpa Adas Kulakya, Nishtara Satyata Lekhe Kudhwanzai, Vidyalai Kul, Upa Kaptan, Sayyukta Pradhanle, Nira,
the third contingent, the IST Class 11, led by the IST moderator Winona Sibley, and prepared Ramana Guru Noreen Mukhya, Hindu Turin Mukhya, Leon Kansa. The fourth contingent will be followed by the fifth.
Now the players of the IST Class 11, IST moderator, Dima Kitlingo, after the ball, by the Joseph Ike of Pass of 39, Convent Convention as a prayer house led by the host captain, Kavisa Kiri, and Captain Professor Gore and Prajani Pradhan. With the house motto being love and service, the girls proceed towards the stadium very smartly and now marching very smartly. The very smart job of life, part the master by color.
Some of them say, Kavisa, Saban, Vareko, things are just stunning. They take care of them, they are very man, and they are kind. That is the job. They start the mama. Tell me, what is the job? They are the mama. 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 They are the mama.
The second of conclusion, prayer house led by Captain Kavisa Kiri, the Captain Kitasa Nukulu, and Prajana Prada. The motto of the house being love and service. The girls proceed towards the national flag colour. May the honourable chief guest eminence be remained by the Metra is taking the salute on this event that is the 77th Independence Day celebration.
Katataram.
And he reached out the heart with the motto, friendly and truthful. The Ann House girls also are almost through walking past the National Tricolor. St. Joseph's Common, ladies and gentlemen. It's approved by the heels of the Ann House. Now we have the very popular Justified Band, which will mesmerize the audience and walk towards the National Tricolor with the honorable chief guest, along with the GTA chief, Jamie Papa, and other dignitaries, are watching the mesmerizing celebration of Chalambong District. Now, the Justified Band.
Satataro City Studios, Kaosurma, St. Joseph's Convent, Co. Band Tolide. Rasa Dota Salami Dinamiti, Monsako, Odula Bhagma, Avasa Bhairaka Dha, Bane Tugala, Mansama, Virajman, Azata Musa Diki Mode, Le Rasa Dota Salami John Gomanaka, Ben Joseph Sunday, Ban Sorile, Rasa Dota Salami Dinamiti.
The Shopsical Band, led by the dynamic band mistress, Tema Yonkin Shepa, of Saving the Class 12, mindful of the duties of their love and the heart for the country. The government march past contingent on this official day, march with pride, remembering all the great things and fighters and the martyrs who struggle and sacrifice on us on independence. We all stand in solidarity with our brothers and sisters of Manipur who are present or living under the shadow of fear. As we celebrate